Hello everyone and happy holidays. We know this holiday season has been very hard on a lot of people and you might not be able to spend the holidays with your loved ones.
We hope that by watching this, our theater family can give you that feeling of warmth and hope during this holiday season. So without further ado, grab a cup of hot cocoa, maybe even some Christmas cookies, and watch while we present Elite Zoom Theater's 2020 Holiday Cabaret.
Is by Devyn and me, Alyssa, as we sing There Is a Santa Claus from Elf the Musical. Elf the Musical is a heartwarming story about an oversized elf named Buddy, who was raised in the North Pole. During the lead up to Christmas, Buddy overhears the other elves discussing how he is not an elf and he's actually human, but Buddy hasn't realized it yet. With Santa's blessing, Buddy decides to travel to New York City to find his father, who is on the naughty list. Shocked that his own father could be on the naughty list, he is further astounded that his half-brother doesn't believe in Santa Claus. This song is the realization of Michael and Emily when they realize that Santa is real.
Buddy, where did you go? Mom? Mom?
What?
Mom?
What?
Mom? Mom! I saw a tiny sleigh make a tiny way right across the
what?
Sky. There wasn't time to think, there wasn't time to blink before it zoomed right by. And I knew, and everything that you knew too is absolutely now true, because without a doubt, there is a Santa Claus.
Oh my God!
I just saw him too. He lived my whole life through. He seemed fake to me. Couldn't set to see what a fantasy he appeared to be. Everything I thought is tangled up in one big knot. The world out there has clearly got its flaws. If they can't say there is a Santa Claus,
the Rudolph snows really close and guides him through the night.
A beard like snow, the ho ho ho.
I told you I was right.
Easter eggs are hidden by a rabbit. I just thought that I've been hocus pocus. And does this mean there's any truth to fairy who might buy your tooth?
Come on, mother, let's stay focused.
Oh my God!
It's hard to be sedate or keep your head on straight when fairy tales come true. So I can't complain, cause if I'm insane, that means you are too. So why don't we make a pact, a solid place to be exact, that Santa's really back, he always was. I know I've had my doubts before, but now there's proof I can't ignore. So why deny it anymore? There is a Santa Claus.
Wasn't that amazing? Thank you, Alyssa and Devyn. That was so great.
Yes, Devyn and Alyssa did an amazing job demanding that stage. Do you know who else is pretty amazing?
Who? Beyonce?
No, but Beyonce is pretty amazing. She just knew who I was thinking of.
Then who?
Mother Mary. Imagine having an angel come down and ask you to carry what some people might call God's baby. Well, I don't want to get too religious, but I always wonder if she knew about all the stories people would tell about her son.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy. Our next performance is Alex and Tiffany singing a duet of Mary, Did You Know? Mary, Did You Know? Is a popular holiday song addressing Mary, the mother of Jesus, with lyrics written by Mark Lowry in 1984.
And music written by Buddy Green in 1991. This song has since become a modern Christmas classic record by hundreds of artists over the years across multiple genres. Here to sing Mary, Did You Know? Is Alex and Tiffany.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water?
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters?
Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you delivered will soon
sign to a blind man.
Did you know that your baby boy will calm a storm with his hands? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod?
And when you kiss your little baby,
you kiss the face of God.
Performance by Tiffany and Alex. We love hearing music written by or written for powerful women. Another powerful woman who is kind of known as the holiday song queen is Mariah Carey. Our next performance is Kim, and she will be performing Mariah Carey's iconic All I Want for Christmas Is You. I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about those presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas. Yeah, I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I don't need to hang my stocking there upon the fireplace. Santa Claus don't make me happy with a toy on Christmas Day. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you. You, baby. Oh, I won't ask for much this Christmas. I won't even wish for snow. I'm just gonna keep on waiting underneath the mistletoe. I won't make the list and send it to the North Pole for Saint Nick. I won't even stay awake to hear those magic reindeer click. 'Cause I just want you here tonight, holding on to me so tight. What more can I do? All I want for Christmas is you.
Wow, that performance really blew us away. Thanks, Kim. Next up, we have Kate, Layla, and Sam singing Silent Night. This song was composed in 1818 by Frank Xavier and the lyrics by Joseph Moore. The song was adapted by Kelly Clarkson, Reba McEntire, and Trisha Yearwood, three of the strongest women in music history. Kate, Layla, and Sam, take it away.
Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round yon virgin mother and child.
Next up, we have Hannah singing Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas, written in 1943 by Hugh Martin and Ralph Blaine, but later introduced by Judy Garland in 1944 in the musical Meet Me in St. Louis. It is a gorgeous piece and will be presented by our talented Hannah Portez.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. Next year all our troubles will be out of sight. once again as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Someday soon we all will be together, if the fates allow. Until then, we'll have to muddle through somehow. So have yourself a merry little Christmas. Now
Wow, Hannah, that was absolutely gorgeous. Thank you. Coming up next, we have Amber and Lance doing a dance to Let It Snow. This song was written by Sammy Kahn and composed by Julia Stein. Amber and Lance choreographed this dance themselves, so get excited for their adaptation of Let It Snow.
The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
When we finally kiss goodnight, I will hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, then all the way home I'll be warm.
The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying.
But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow, do 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 do.
Wow, that dance was so exciting. I absolutely loved it. Our next performance is by Addie. She will be singing another classic holiday song. I Want a Hippopotamus for Christmas is a novelty song written by John Rocks. The song peaked at number 24 on Billboard Magazine's pop chart in December 1953. Everyone has their own idea of a Christmas list, but sometimes it could be extraordinary wishes that kids write down. Here is Addie to perform I Want a Hippopotamus for Christmas.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. Don't want a doll, no dinky tinker toy. I want a hippopotamus to play with and joy. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. I don't think Santa Claus will mind you. He won't have to use a dirty chimney flue. Just bring him to the front door, that's the easy thing to do. I can see me now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes and see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodile or rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too.
Maybe I'll ask for a hippopotamus next year. That was an extraordinary performance. If I ever saw a hippopotamus, I might just yell.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! That's perfect.
It's Speaking of Hallelujah, did you know that Tori Kelly did a beautiful cover of Leonard Cohen's classic Hallelujah for the soundtrack of the animated musical comedy film Sing?
No, I did not, but I love that song. Oh, look, up next is Devyn performing the Tori Kelly version of Hallelujah.
Well, I can't win anymore. Let's hear it. Go on, Devyn. Take it away.
Hallelujah. 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 Best, it wasn't much I couldn't feel, so I tried to touch. I've told the truth, I didn't come to fool ya. And even though it all went wrong, I stand before the Lord of Song, and nothing on my tongue would hide.
It goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift. The baffled king composing Hallelujah.
Let's stick to having Devyn sing it. But yes, that was a beautiful performance.
Okay, fine. Anyways, I think my redemption was so fetch.
Fetch? What do I look like to you, a dog?
No, fetch. It's like slang. From England. Our next performance is going to be so cool and not like any other performance, like a cool performance.
Yes, I'm sure it will be cool.
These next performers are the Queen Bees. Abby, Alice, me, Alyssa, and Jadyn are like holiday royalty.
Yeah, they are all really great dancers.
The limit of good they are doesn't exist.
Yeah,
oh, I get it. Yes, our next performance is Abby, Alice, Alyssa, and Jadyn dancing to Jingle Bell Rock from 2014 comedy Mean Girls.
Gruel! I meant to say cool, and then I started saying great. Okay, take it away, girls.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring, snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time, dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, go gliding in the one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle up around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the Jingle Bell Rock.
Wow, that was fetch. Great job, girls. I remember dancing to Jingle Bell Rock last Christmas. Oh, last Christmas was great. Just the right amount of snow, it was perfect. All until my date never showed up. It's okay though, because I'm getting over it. Excuse me, I'm so sorry. Our next performer is singing a Wham! Classic.
The song was written by George Michael in his childhood bedroom. Here is Amber to perform the song. The song that... I'm sorry. Last Christmas.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Once bitten and twice shy, I keep my distance, but you still catch my eye. Tell me, baby, do you recognize me? Well, it's been a year, it doesn't surprise me. I wrapped it up and sent it with a note saying I love you, I meant it. Now I know what a fool I've been, but if you kiss me now, I know you fooled me again. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Merry Christmas!
Oh, Amber, that was amazing. I loved my last Christmas. The weather was perfect. It was so snowy outside. We built so many snowmen. It was a blast. You know, snowmen have been a holiday tradition for many years. I've always loved building snowmen, even as a child. Our next performance is a trio. Emery, Alyssa, and Tiffany are here to perform Do You Want to Build a Snowman from the movie Frozen. In the song, Anna is convincing Elsa to get out of her room so they can go outside and build a snowman. Take it away, girls. Let's build the snowman.
Elsa? Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you want to build a snowman?
Do you want to build a snowman? Or ride our bike around the halls? I think some company is overdue. I started talking to the pictures on the walls. Hang in there, Joan, it gets a little lonely. All these empty rooms, just watching the hours tick by.
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say I've courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you want to build a snowman?
After that, I certainly want to build a snowman. That was beautiful, girls. I have a snowman friend, you know.
He loves summer. He loves summer so much. His friend Elsa, oh, like the one in that song they just sang, gave him a permafrost so he can be in summer. Oh, and he made a catchy tune as well. Our next performance is Caleb singing In Summer and a dance performed by Alexa, Chloe, Addie, and Micheala. Take us back to summer, guys.
Much experience with heat?
Nope, but sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. Bees will buzz, kids will blow dandelion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. A drink in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away over storm, and find a way to see solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-boo. The hot and the cold are both so intense. Put it together, it just makes sense. Winter's a good time to stand and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a happy snowman. When my picture up, I like to hold on to my dreams of relaxing in the summer sun, just letting off steam. And the sky will be blue, and you guys will be there too. And I'll finally do what frozen things do in summer.
I'm gonna tell him.
Don't you dare.
In summer.
Wow, that performance was joyful. I can't believe how catchy that was. Although this song is about summer, it makes me want the holiday season even more. That feeling of joy and happiness, twinkling lights and the smell of pine trees. Our next performance is by Brandon. He will be singing Holly Jolly Christmas.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Oh ho, the mistletoe is hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year. Oh, oh, the mistletoe is hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Well, that was fantastic. Thank you, Brandon. I feel even more in the holiday spirit. The one feeling I love most during the holiday season is sitting by a warm fire with a blanket and some hot chocolate. The song Baby It's Cold Outside is an Academy Award winning song written by Frank Loesser in 1944. Here to perform Baby It's Cold Outside is Jacob and Nicole.
I really can't stay.
Baby, it's cold outside.
I've gotta go away.
Baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has been
so lucky that
so
you dropped in.
Very nice.
I'll hold your hands, they're just
the
like ice.
Start to worry.
Beautiful, what's
My
your
father
hurry?
Will be pacing the floor.
Listen to the fireplace.
So really,
roar.
I'd better scurry.
Beautiful.
Maybe just to have a drink more.
I put some record on while
the
I
neighbors
pour.
Might think
Baby, it's bad out there.
Say, what's in this drink?
Perhaps to be had out there.
I wish I knew how.
Your eyes are like starlight now. I'll take your hat, your hair looks well.
I ought to say no, no, no,
mind
sir.
If I'm moving
at least
closer.
I'm gonna say that I tried.
What's the sense of
I really can't stay.
Baby, don't hold out.
Baby, it's cold outside. You're very pushy, you know.
I like to think of it as opportunistic.
I simply must go.
Baby, it's cold outside.
The answer is no.
But baby, it's cold outside.
The welcome has been.
How lucky that you
so
dropped in.
Nice and warm.
Look out the window at that
my
storm.
My sister will be suspicious.
Gosh, your lips look delicious.
My brother will be there at the door.
Waves upon a tropical
my
shore.
Maiden aunt's mind is vicious.
Gotcha.
Maybe just a cigarette more.
Never such a
I don't even smoke. I've got to get home.
Baby, oh, freeze out there.
Say, lend me a coat.
It's up to your knees out there.
You've really been grand.
I feel when
but
I touch your
but don't
hand.
You see?
How can you do this thing to
there's
me?
Bound to be talk tomorrow.
Think of my life.
At least there'll be plenty implied. I really can't stay. Baby, it's cold. Baby, it's cold outside.
Okay, fine. Just another drink then.
That took a lot of convincing.
Now I'm really in the holiday spirit. That was a fantastic job, Nicole and Jacob. You know, the holiday feeling is really the best. I can't think of anyone who doesn't like the holiday season. Except for, you know what? Never mind. Okay, well, there is one person. Even thinking about him makes me The Grinch. Here to perform your Amiibo Mr. Grinch is Alice.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 30-foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile.
Wow, what a performance. That was great.
It was great. I just love the story of the Grinch.
Our next performer is singing Underneath the Tree.
Yeah, Ellie, right?
Correct. You know what's not underneath the tree?
What?
Those presents that the Grinch stole. Oh, come on, you gotta admit that was funny.
Okay. Here is Ellie to perform Underneath the Tree. It was a little, but let Ellie perform.
The careless thing, it just wasn't the same. Alone on Christmas Day. Present, what a beautiful sight. Don't mean a thing if you ain't holding me tight. You're all that I need underneath the tree tonight. I'm gonna hold you close.
answer that you know. I was lost before you. Christmas was cold and gray. Another holiday, alone to celebrate. But then, one day, everything changed. You're all I need. Underneath the tree, you're here, waiting to be. Snow is falling as the carolers sing. It just wasn't the same, alone on Christmas Day. Presents, what a beautiful sight. Don't mean a thing if you're not holding me tight. You're all that I need. Underneath the tree, I found what I was looking for. A love that's meant for me. A heart that's mine completely. Knocks me right off my feet. And this year I will fall with no worries at all. Cause you are near and everything's clear. You're all I need. Underneath the tree, you're here, where you should be. Snow is falling as the carolers sing. It just wasn't the same, alone on Christmas Day. Presents, what a beautiful sight. Don't mean a thing if you ain't holding me tight. You're all that I need. Underneath the tree.
Wow, Ellie, that was amazing. You know, that beautiful song reminded me how beautiful the holiday season can be. Here to sing another beautiful song is Kiely. She will be performing Christmas Lullaby from the Broadway hit Songs for a New World. Take it away, Kiely.
I'll never have the power to control the land or conquer half the world or claim the sun. I'll never be the kind who simply waves her hand and has a million people do the things I wish I'd done. But in the eyes of heaven, my place is assured. Carry with me heaven's grand design. Gloria, Gloria, sing the name of the Lord, and he will make me shine. And I will be like Mother Mary, with a blessing in my soul. And I will give the world my eyes so they can see. And I will be like Mother Mary, with a blessing in my soul. And the future of the world inside of me.
Kiely, you kept that beautiful song streak going. Wow, that was amazing, Kiely. You know what else is beautiful? The image of a white Christmas, snow all along the ground, and it sparkles in the moonlight. That is beautiful. Our next performance is Abby singing White Christmas by Kelly Clarkson. Take it away, Abby.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm a white Christmas. With every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white.
Well guys, we are at the end of the show. We would like to thank you for watching. We hope you have enjoyed the many wonderful performances. Our last performance is sure to be show-stopping. Here to close out the night is Avia, Amber, Ellie, and Gracie to perform It's Not Christmas with Christmas Without You from Victorious. Happy holidays and enjoy!
Carols singing, sleigh bells are ringing, it's that time of year. Everyone's toasting, chestnuts are roasting, Christmas time is near. Something's missing and I'm wishing that you knew how much it would mean to spend this Christmas time with you.
So if you feel it coming
on this special day,
just trust your heart, don't let your head get in the way.
Sniffing at your nose, but all of it means nothing without you. Just for a minute you get a feeling, look up in the sky. Santa's here, so get in the spirit, just give it a try. Children beaming and I'm dreaming, hoping that it's
in Jingle Bell Square in the frosty air.